Twitch needs to kiss my ass. I'm not in a good place to save either. Learn death, the sentence from the movie. Added effect materia. As soon as I get a save, I'm calling it. So that was some screwy bullshit there for the stream. You can see this cave leads to the back of Cosmo Canyon, even through the Geeku number. Could not attack through here because the passage is too narrow. Let's move on. We'll be right back. Really? You couldn't attack something else? And he wasn't even worth that much. No, I didn't. Some wicked spiders. The spiders are so not worth it. Protects against poison and dankness. This warrior went through the cave all alone, frightened attackers one after another. Grandpa, that warrior. Oh, almost there. What's this? Grandpa, is he? After death, the ghost of Gi, like stagnant air. Can't be. Can I now? I thought he might have been a big cat monster. Thank you, Cloud. Because of you, we survived. Lucky, you have grown strong too. Yeah. Now, I know that it wasn't a mistake bringing you. I have something I want to show you right over here. Gravity! Oh, yeah? I didn't even think of that. This is... the warrior who fought against the Gi? He kept them from taking even one step into Cosmo Canyon. But he was never able to return to town. Look, Naniki, look at your father, the warrior of Seto. That's Seto? Seto continued to fight the Gi tribe here to protect this canyon, even after the Gi's poisonous arrows turned his body to stone. Even after they all ran away, Seto continued to protect us. And he continues to protect us even now. Even now. Yeah. He thought that he was a coward, ran away. He alone risked his life to protect Cosmo Canyon. That is your father, Seto. That is Seto. Did Mother know? Oh, she knew. The two of them made a promise to keep this cave shut. They asked me to seal it myself, not to tell a soul. They said we should forget about this cave. Cloud, would you mind leaving the two of us alone? Yes, send us out to the monsters. Someone get us off. You want to continue your journey with Cloud and the others. Huh? Listen, Naniki. Cloud says they are trying to save the planet. Honestly, I don't think it can be done. Even if they stop every reactor on the planet, it's only going to postpone the inevitable. Even if they stop Sephiroth, everything will perish. But Naniki, I've been thinking lately. I've been thinking if there was anything we could do as a part of the planet, something to help the planet already in misery, no matter what happens, isn't it important to try? I'm just wishing against fate. I'm too old to do anything about it. This year I'll be 130. That is why, Naniki, you must go with them for my sake. Grandpa? I wanted to show you your real father before you left. I'm so glad that you came back while I was still alive to show you. Don't talk like that. I don't want to think of life without you. Well, I've had a long life. Let's live. I'll see to it. I'll see to what's happening to the planet. And I'll come back and tell you. Naniki of Cosmo Canyon, son of the warrior Seto. Come back a warrior true, with a noble name. Please, Grandpa. Changed his mind fast. He's crying materia! Bum, bum. get going. So this is it. 13. Just the way it goes. It came handy at times. Wait for me, I'm coming too. Bud, please look after him. What happened? I think I grew up a little. That's what happened. Alright, everybody. Have a good night. Again tomorrow. Later. I'm going to bed.